a little bit of winching to make a mess in the yard. And I'm going to break out the winch, runner here, and you can see where I've been tearing all that up. There's a big laurel stump that I cut off, and it's just way too big for me to move by my little skinny ass self. So we're going to pull the winch out and get after it. Here we go. And you can see what I'm looking at here.
Shut up and sit down.
Alrighty, now we can chop that bitch up. Damn it, what the fuck?